Wow. I'm feeling a lot of feelings here, guys. You know, after these past couple of days, the one feeling that comes to the front more than anything is gratitude. The ovation that I've been given these past couple of days and the ovation you guys just gave me just now, you guys have no idea what that means to me. Thank you. Seriously, thank you so much. For me, just as much as anybody, another thing I'm feeling is after coming so close to putting a bow on a storybook ending in front of my friends, my family, my city, my country, and coming up just a hair short, I'm not gonna lie, I feel a lot of guilt. A lot of guilt for that. You know, I feel like I let people down. Everybody told me, finish the story. And I feel like I didn't, but after the past couple of days, and especially after this, I realize now more than ever, around here, the story is never over. However, we are entering the final chapter. And the final chapter is not just about me. So there's one person that I do need to talk to tonight more than anybody else. So Kevin Owens, I would love it if you came out here right now.
At other times, the worst of rivals. There is an overabundance of history between Kevin Owens and Sami Zayn, whose careers have paralleled one another every step of the way, and it all began right here in Canada.
You know, there was so much I wanted to say to you, and now that you're standing here, I don't know what I want to say. I want to say thank you, I guess. I want to say I'm sorry, but I know we're kind of past the point of words at this point, right? Let's be honest, things have gotten a little messy, right? I mean, there's a lot of things you said that I said that has been done here that I don't know if there's any coming back from. I know. But here's the thing, Kevin. For months and months, you have said that there's only one thing you care about, and that is taking down the bloodline. And I know you better than anything. When you get something in your head, nothing stops you till you do it. But here's the thing, Kevin. Now I have a mission. I will make sure that if it's the last thing I do, I will not rest till I see with my own eyes that Roman Reigns and the bloodline come crumbling down. But here's the thing. You couldn't do it alone. And I couldn't really do it alone. But I do think that there's only one way to get it done. And that is if we do it together.
You know, I don't need an apology from you. I don't even need your gratitude. Okay, because Saturday what I did, it had nothing to do with you. I didn't do it for you. You know who I did it for? I did it for my family. Because Saturday they were in the front row, but at the Royal Rumble, they're all sitting at home and they have to watch me get the hell beaten out of me by the bloodline while you stood there and watched it happen, by the way. That's why I did it for me, because I needed to hurt the bloodline. I did it for your family, your wife, your dad, your son, so that they wouldn't have to watch you get the hell beaten out of you like my family had to watch it happen. That's why I did it, okay? I've been fighting the bloodline for months on my own. And as far as I'm concerned, that's fine, and that's the way I'm gonna keep fighting them. Okay? Because I still mean everything I said back in November after Survivor Series. I told you I was done with you, and that stands today. But hey, guess what? If you need help taking down the bloodline, just ask your buddy Jay.
Unfortunately for Sami Zayn, the roller coaster of emotions continues to have his back turned yet again.